Today, I'm going to be showing you how to do that little instrument thing on the wine bottle. So I need to find a spot to put it. Right there. First, dip your finger in the water and you rub it around. And you want to get the edge of the glass right here on that line of your finger. Now, if you drink some, do it. You get a different sound. But if you get some more, now watch. And that is